Hello there. Today I've decided to come up with a new watercolor sketch, and this time I've decided to base it on one of my favorite League of Legends characters, which is Zara. I will first talk about the colors I'm using. I will be using mainly Matter Red and Sap Green. I know these are opposite colors in the color wheel, but I do find they make some very nice browns. Now if you're looking for a video where colors will be pure or vibrant, you can skip this, because I like to play mainly with maroons and with browns and these dirty greens. So here I'm pretty much mixing up the colors first to get an idea of the colors I could get. As you can see, I'm also using a whole mixture of watercolors. They're mainly Schmincke brand and Winsor & Newton, and I like to actually pile up colors that are similar together and just mix them up. So as you can see, here's a range of the colors, and I'm just going to start off by first applying layers of the most diluted values, and then I will just start building up. Now, as I told you before, my way of painting is quite muddy and dirty, and I like to let the watercolor free do whatever it wants. I don't like to control it too much, and I do like the use of plenty of water. Now, to talk more about the idea behind the watercolor that you guys see today. Lately I've been going back to playing this video game I used to play a few years ago, and I just remembered how much fun the characters were and how much I liked the video and how good I felt. And then I actually also remembered how good I felt when doing those makeup videos, makeup tutorials. So I've decided, hey, why not, let's just get back to that idea of recreating League of Legends characters, but using watercolors instead of makeup. Sometimes I feel like doing makeup lately, sometimes I don't, so I would rather use this medium to still recreate these characters. So as you saw in the beginning, there was a quick sketch, and as you can also see, I'm mainly using those two colors, but I do use the help of some yellow, and I think that one is gold, quinacridone gold by Winsor & Newton, and I'm also using some quinacridone magenta for the lips and for the cheeks. But the main colors I'm using are the ones that I showed you guys in the beginning, and I'm just adding glazes or layers until I'm pretty much happy with it. So today's video is based on one of my main characters in the video games, and one of the characters I like playing most, called Zyra. She's supposed to be a plant or a girl plant hybrid, I don't know how to call it. But anyways, she pretty much has reds, these muted reds and greens, and she throws these plants in the earth, and that's how she fights. Well, anyways, I had great fun just drawing it and remembering how much fun I had playing these video games. So I think it's a good idea to create some more concept art. Let me know what you guys think about. I know I'm quite a newbie in this, and I'm still struggling to how I want my videos to go, and whether I would have talkovers or rambling about stuff. So bear with me in this one and in the future ones, until I pretty much manage to get an idea of how I would like to present my videos. Well, this is pretty much it. I hope you guys like this video, And I hope you find inspiration. I know I've break many, many watercolor rules. So if you feel like giving me advices, I would gladly take them. Meanwhile, I hope you guys like, and I hope you watch my next videos. Bye.